hammer curl. Arms are going to stay in neutral position here. Squeeze that scapula back. We curl up, tap it on the top of our shoulders, and back down. Elbows stay in at the sides. So we're not using momentum to swing those weights up.